A convicted Washington state banker known as one of the big top bandits is currently getting a continuance in his robbery trial in Wichita County. 53-year-old Jeffrey Poole is charged with 2 counts of aggravated robbery, evading arrest, and 2 drug charges. He was extradited to Wichita County to stand trial for the 2 robbery charges he allegedly committed before those bank robberies. His trial was on the docket in 30th District Court, but court officials say he has been granted a continuance and a new date will be set. Poole and another man were arrested by a special task force in July of 2013 after 5 bank robberies in the Seattle area over the course of 6 months. Washington prison officials say Poole began serving a 9-year prison term back in 2015.